We have a possible fix on all the side in the capital city. First Battalion is en route. Intel gathered by SAS indicates that Al-Assad may have a Russian warhead. Speed is critical. Mess teams have been deployed to the area. Force Recon and Wild Weasel units have taken out most of the air defenses, but Al-Assad's ground forces still pose a serious threat.
Looks like we're rolling in with everything we got. We get Al-Assad, we end this war right here, right now. Lock and load, Marines.
This is Deadly. We'll take out the big targets. Mop up any troublemakers with a Mark 19.
All call signs, this is Overlook. We're seeing enemy armor in the Palm Grove west of the river.
Taking fire.
RPGs on the rooftops.
Light armor. Take it out, Jack.
More ground infantry. Watch it.
We got RPGs on the rooftops.
Anti-air battery. Rooftop.
Styles with RPGs.
Put
some fire on that balcony!
So you're all right out of here?
We're in, Captain. Let's move out before they regroup.
Outlaw, this is Deadly. Refueled and fully loaded. Yeah, you guys
with me? Move out, let's go, let's go!
We have a situation here. Over.
Go ahead, Command. Over.
SEAL Team 6 has located a possible nuclear device at Al-Assad's palace to the west. NAS teams are on the way. Until the device is verified safe, all forces are to fall back to the east. Over.
We're hit! We're hit! I've lost the tail rotor! Mayday! Mayday! This is Deadly going in hard! We're going down.
We have a Cobra down. I repeat, we have a Cobra down.
Deadly, this is Outlaw 2-5. Come in, over.
Command, I have a visual on the crash site. I see small arms fire coming from the cockpit. Request permission to initiate search and rescue, over.
Copy 2-5, be advised. You will not be at a safe distance in the event that nuke goes off. Do you understand?
Roger that. We know what we're heading into.
All right, 2-5, it's your call. Retrieve that pilot if you can. Out.
Deadly, do you copy? What's your status? Over.
I'm here! Keating is KIA! Hostiles moving in fast!
You can use your help down here!
Hold on, we're coming to you.
Be advised, 2-5. Hostiles advancing parallel southwest of your position towards the crash site.
We got 90 seconds, Jackson. Get the pilot. No one gets left behind. Jackson, pull her out of there and get back to the LZ. Do it! Get to the C-height. We'll hold down these corners. Go!
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. Now would be a good time to get the hell out of here, over.
Roger that. We're on our way.
Outlaw, this is Command. We have a probable nuclear threat in the capital. Proceed to the minimum safe distance until the all-clear is given by the NAS team.
Go, go!
Ladies and gentlemen, this is your captain speaking. We're in for some chop. Hang on. Jake, give me max power.
All U.S. forces be advised. We have a confirmed nuclear threat in the city. NAS teams are on site and attempting to disarm. I repeat, we have a confirmed nuclear...
Everyone, hang on!
Something has happened.
What appears to be an explosion of epic proportions
remains sketchy and unconfirmed at this time.
To set off what appears to have been a nuclear explosion in his
Maybe
own country.
The start of something larger, but no word yet on whether Al-Assad was among the victims of what may have been a suicidal mission.
Oh,
Ugh.